What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Jazzman, and today we are going to replicate this. So I'm going to go into quick build. No. Planning. Figure out what's the size of this. 19 by 29. So I simply want to go out 19. Then there's your showers. Sorry, I'm not talking, I'm concentrating, guys. I know I'm awful at that. I'll get better eventually. Okay, so this is our layout here. Question is, how are we gonna get here? Well, so, foundations. Oh, fill this in too. All right. And the entrance is going to be there. Materials. I should have put a brick wall here. Okay. So we're about to double our prison's capacity. Basically what I'm attempting to do here. Getting her built up nice. Materials, yeah. That wall did not even get built. First things first, we need power over here. That didn't give me anything. But low. Guess I'm taking that alone. Oh, please tell me I have the money to research a bank loan. Sell a couple parts of the school power station. then we gotta go to utilities. Make it even 25. An even 25. Get this second half of my prison finished. Which means I should probably hire at least one more cook. Oh, we have a prisoner qualified for that, okay. What about down here? No. That reminds me. Oh my god, these are grand bees. What is taking so long? Oh, how's the gravel look? Yeah, see, I love the way that gravel looks. That just looks awesome. They're still installing stuff over here. Okay. Move on to the other stuff that's high priority. We have power. Good. Come on, guys, get these toilets done. And then also, we're gonna go to here. Objects. Put in a regular door here. Why does this cell not have a wall on it? Okay, you. Dismantle. Alright, cool. Rooms. Cleaning cupboard. Got some prisoners some work to do. Yeah, let's go to... Let's go to programs. Spiritual guidance, yeah, I still need to do that. Really? One pass? Does that mean somebody can work down here? I literally just need to get this cell down here done. Toilet. Bed. Okay. Come on. I want that 20 G's. Oh, someone's bringing that toilet. And there's my 20 G's. Alright. Education. I did do that. Right? Yeah. Oh, found luxuries. Just locked down for an hour. I guess I can do this as the spiritual objects. Have a regular door. Let's go. Chapel. Having that spiritual guidance start. There we go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's all for this episode of Prison Architect. We doubled our people, which means we can also now keep them all. Yeah, let's get a few more guards here. Let's get them up to 30. Get up to 30 guards. Which is awesome. And, yeah, we got more people working. So it seems that we're doing pretty good. And I will see all of you in the next episode. Bye-bye.